obviously he's lying, or he was lying yesterday, and he's lying today. Yun lang ang conclusion. There's no other logical conclusion except that he's not telling the truth.
So now, established na that he's lying.
Well, it's up to the chairman. It's up to the committee. Then, ako kasi may inaabol akong hearing kay Senator Lapid, so balik ako sa inyo mamaya. Mamaya tayo para mas mahabang usapan natin.